Pitton Creek Park, Dunfermline, is a perpetual reminder of the town's greatest son, Andrew Carnegie. The hero fund he endowed is administered here. And who better to profit by it than 14-year-old Brian Gibbons? He arrived at the offices of the trust to receive the honor awarded him. The trustee's chairman, Mr. Buchanan, presented him with a Hero Fund's bronze medallion. For Andrew Carnegie believed bravery to be one of the highest virtues. Brian's home, Southall, Middlesex, on the fatal morning last September. A blazing aircraft crashed into it and set it on fire. Brian seized his 5-year-old nephew, Tommy, and dropped him to rescuers below. He was badly burned himself. Steel King Andrew Carnegie left part of his vast fortune for the rewarding of brave people. Few recipients can have been more heroic than Brian Gibbons.